Charlie and the Chocolate Factory theory is really creepy.
So Mr. Willy Wonka is actually a serial killer. Sounds crazy, but let me explain.
So every one of those kids, excluding Charlie, has a thought-out death plan. For instance, Augustus falls into the chocolate river and accidentally ends up being sucked up by one of the pipes. Then Violet ends up being turned into a giant blueberry due to the gum Willy Wonka gave her. Next, Veruca ends up being thrown into the garbage by trained squirrels. Next, Mike is accidentally turned into thin paper. Basically, all these kids died or ended up having accidents doing something they liked. Like in this scene, there was no extra seat for Augustus or his mother, almost like Willy Wonka knew he was gonna get into an accident. And if you think about it, why do the Oompa Loompas have a written out song for each one of the kids' accidents or deaths? Probably it was because of how traumatizing Willy Wonka's childhood was with candy, therefore he wanted to make sure that no kids would enjoy theirs.